regarding volumetric analysis. Volumetric analysis practical. Just I am explaining about volumetric analysis practicals. So in this first we discuss about the operators, names of the operators. So this is Burette. This is Burette. Okay, Burette. This is pipette. Okay, next one. This one is small beaker. In this they will provide base. Okay, next one. So this is big beaker. Big beaker. In this they will provide acid. Okay, so in this is conical flask. Conical flask. Okay, and this is Burette stand. This is Burette stand. Okay, you can. This is Burette stand. And these two are indicators. This is phenolphthalein indicator. Phenolphthalein indicator. So this is phenolphthalein indicator. And this is methyl orange indicator. So these are the operators we are using. First step. So what we are doing in the first step means first. So. Rinse the Burette with water first. Rinse the Burette and after that rinse and fill the Burette with given acid like this. So up to 0 mark you can add like this, you can add acid. So like this you can add up to 0 mark. Any bubbles are there, once you check it in the Burette like this, you can keep the Burette like this. In ladder position you can arrange. And like this you can fill the acid up to 0 mark. 0 mark up to here. So here, once you check it here, 0 mark is there. So you can fill the Burette with given acid. You can fill the Burette with given acid. Then next step, fix the Burette to the Burette strand. So like this you can fix the Burette to the strand. Fix the Burette to the strand. So fix the Burette to the strand like this. So fix the Burette. So fix the Burette to the strand. Fix the Burette to the strand. Fix the Burette to the strand. No problem. Fix the Burette to the strand. After that, in the small beaker, they are provide base. Any weight or any base they are provided in the small beaker. So now you can keep it out. Okay, keep it out. 20 ml of given base. Okay, now like this. So up to mark. So 20 ml of prepared up to here. Mark is there up to here. Mark. Then you transfer this given prepared 20 ml base into clean conical flask like this. So once you check it. Okay, like this. Okay now. So clean conical flask. Then add 1 or 2 grams of. So 1 or 2 grams of. 1 or 2 grams of. So we get yellow color and water is ready. Yellow color. Then titrate this solution. Titrate this conical glass solution against Burette solution till the color changes. Till the color changes. So till the color changes from yellow to pink or pink to colorless. Okay. So just we are doing like this.
Tip mar raha hai. Sir,
it's repeat. Okay. Like this.
Phone at jab.
You can shake like this. So like this. Okay. Till the color changes from.
Water to water.
Till the color changes from yellow to pink. So this color will change like this color. So this solution color changes yellow to pink. Then you stop the titration and note down the burette reading. Note down the burette reading. Like this, repeat the same procedure or same practical twice or thrice. Two times or three times and note down the burette reading. Base values are constant. We are taking 20 ml. Volume of base added is 20 ml, but we are approximately we get the value of 16.5 or 19, 16 to 19 in between. We can calculate the by using polarity formula. We can calculate the given problem. Okay, now?
Thank you.
This is the volumetric analysis.